All right, good morning, everybody. It is day two of our trip. This is our first full day in Vegas. So we have Jenny, her mother,
Hi.
Her father, and me. Sorry. So today we are going to, what are we going to do today, Jennifer?
We're going hotel touring.
We're going hotel touring. All right. So, yeah, I know we've done this before, but never with the in-laws who've never really been here before. So you're going to see their looks of awe and amazement at all things Las Vegas. The half-naked people, the drunks, the homeless. And hopefully we'll also catch them doing a little gambling today. So stay tuned for more. So for now,
I'm Jen.
I'm Chris. And those are the in-laws, and we're in Vegas. Okay, our first stop of the day is the Flamingo. Dave wanted to come down here. Whoa, that's really weird, bad exposure. Because this is the only original hotel on the Strip, and we're out in the wildlife area, so we're gonna take a walk around. They're trying to see if they can see the high roller moving. And I don't think it's moving. Maybe it's... Doesn't it have operating hours, though?
Well, maybe.
Maybe it's outside of operating hours.
Maybe it's not in the morning. Well, they do have it in the afternoon, so...
Well, I thought it was like 10 a.m. to something.
Or, maybe, yeah. Or,
all right, let's really walk around the habitat. It smells habitat-y out here. And the really cool part of this is all free. Some big old koi fish in there.
What kind of fish are they?
Don't be coy.
Don't be coy.
So again, this is in the Flamingo habitat, and it's at the Flamingo Hotel habitat area, and again, it's free, so kind of cool place to come check out if you want to. Pay nothing. Oh, wood duck. All right, we're going to wander around, see what else we can see. Okay, we've actually found the flamingos at the Flamingo. Pretty darn cool, and for free, other than parking, obviously.
Couple of turtles, a couple of wood ducks under there.
Oh yeah, a couple of turtles.
Yeah. So. David and Kathy enjoying themselves, getting a picture by Jimmy. Ducks. Okay. kinds of little fish in there. Apparently the big fish are populating. So, see that area already.
It was a buffet, so.
Yep.
Lots of wood ducks. Very cool. There's the fam. Sturgeon, really? Yep. Holy moly. The white sturgeon, man.
Look at them over here. They're just sitting there.
Those are not white sturgeon, but those are still very big fish. Yeah, I don't know. That's interesting. They're all waiting right here into the water. So. Very interesting. There's the high roller. Yeah, I don't know. That is interesting. I don't know.
That's pretty darn cool. Okay, after some brief research, we figured out that there's zero left of the original hotel. So I think now we're gonna go to the front and try to find the facade, which I'm thinking is kind of the original, probably as close to the original as you can get. There's nothing left of the original Flamingo Hotel, so we're going to see if we can go out to the front and look at the facade from there. Okay, so hold on. All right, we are heading outside to the front of the Flamingo to catch a glimpse of what might be the oldest part. No. Actually, I don't know. This doesn't look right. We might be lost. Hold on. That's not the boulevard. We're lost, hold on. Lost as I thought we were. So, here we are at the front of the Flamingo, and what might be, we're not sure, the oldest part of the building. This has got to be, I mean, because look how faded it is. Obviously, it's much cooler at night. Gotta love Vegas.
So this must be as original as it gets right here. So this is from the 50s possibly, we don't know.
So. All right, we came, we saw, and now we gotta find the car, right?
Hopefully.
Okay, there we go. All right. All right, we're in the Palazzo. What do you guys think of this?
Pretty amazing.
It is pretty amazing. Yeah, absolutely.
They got meat on their clothes.
Yeah, you guys do the thing about.
All right, now. That is so cool.
I wish I would have got their initial reaction because Kathy was just like, wow. So I'll try to be more careful of that. Now, on to the next thing. Into this little terrarium area of the Palazzo. And hopefully we'll get Dave and Kathy's reaction from here. Yeah, this is where we are. Okay, here we go.
There we go. This is here.
Oh, yeah. Christmas time, they have it all decorated
all
the
place,
and here too.
That's a pretty original canal boat. This is one of those places Jenny found when looking up free stuff to see.
Yeah.
And this is one of them. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Amazing.
And then that's where we go through
there. That's right, we go right through there.
All right, I'm sure we're going to take some pictures and stuff, so hang on. Right now we're going to the Grand Canal Shops in the Venetian, I believe. So we're going from the Palazzo to the Venetian. Is that right, Jen? We're going from the Palazzo to the Venetian, right?
Yes.
All right. This is pretty cool area too, so we'll do some filming in here. There we
go.
And we went up a level.
Isn't that cool? I know that we were like, yeah, you can tell us about it.
If you like this one, you're going to like Caesar's Palace.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're going to really like Caesar's Palace. And again, we don't shop here, we can't afford it.
Yeah, so. I'm thinking
about it. Yeah. Pictures here?
Huh?
More pictures here?
Cheese.
No, zoom back up. You want to be able to see? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Perfect.
I hope they're having a good time. It's Jenny and I.
Well, we've had some leaks in the ceiling. Time to repaint.
No,
we don't.
Yeah, never, I don't know that there's anything in there that's worth seeing. I don't know. I mean, it might be, but I don't know.
Here.
Yeah, well, wait till we get to Caesar's then. Pretty darn cool, huh, guys?
This is absolutely amazing. The sky looks so real.
Yeah, it does.
They did it real. I've never seen, yeah, I've seen skies in different places before.
Yeah.
Did you get your picture?
I did, yeah.
Okay, be back in a minute. In the canal shops, but a little bit different area, so I'll do some filming here. Show everybody what's going on.
It's like it's just constant building.
Yeah.
Quite the mannequins, yeah. I don't want to run into anything. All right. Amazing architecture. How much money is here?
Great stories never start with Hi guys, how are you doing today? What are you doing?
Come to the end of the mall, but I had a very cool relief on the ceiling. Only in Vegas or Europe, I guess. So. Not much of a difference between Vegas and Europe, right?
He likes the ceiling.
Good, I'm glad we're finding stuff.
Absolutely.
I wonder if this is actually fashioned after something, if there's something they copied in Europe.
Yeah.
Having fun, babe?
Yeah, this is fun. You having fun?
This is pretty cool. I like stuff like this. Yeah, Dave's right.
All right, we have reached the main lobby of the Venetian.
Oh, Dave, see this camera back now. Move this way. This is what he just told me.
Thank you.
They don't build these things for rich people. They build them for whoever's willing to put it on their credit card. Any pictures too, hon? And this is just where you check in?
Yeah.
Pretty impressive.